Hey there, do you work a lot with Microsoft Excel and want to add mapping capabilities inside your spreadsheets? Well, in this GeoSnap, I'll show you how you can get started with ArcGIS for Excel. In Microsoft Excel, I've opened a CSV file of red light camera locations from the Open Ottawa Hub. It has XY coordinates, so I would love to make a map of these points within Excel. First, I'll need to add ArcGIS for Excel as a new add-in. From the Home ribbon, click Add-ins and search using the keyword ArcGIS. Once you find it, click Add to install the add-in. And yes, ArcGIS Excel is free. After it installs, it adds a panel on the right for your maps and a new ArcGIS ribbon to your toolbar. For this GeoSnap, I'm going to sign in as a guest instead of using an ArcGIS account to show you what can be done as a standard user of this add-in. I can certainly do the basic stuff like change the base map, pan and zoom around, add bookmarks, and use the search tool. But the real fun begins when you want to add layers to the map. First, let's add XY points from our Excel worksheet. I clicked on the Layers button, and then I clicked Excel. Excel detected the table content in the worksheet and selected it. So all I need to do now is choose the X and Y fields. I actually have both XY values and lat long values, so I'll choose the longitude and latitude fields, feeling confident the spatial reference will match. I clicked Add, and boom, I made a map of the red light cameras in a matter of seconds. But wait, there's more. You can also add public ArcGIS content available online or through the ArcGIS Living Atlas of the world. So I'll open Layers again and search ArcGIS for real-time traffic to add to my map. As you can see, this opens up all sorts of possibilities where you can combine your data with other online data to make a definitive map. I'll do one more thing. To make the red light camera stand out, I'll change the symbol to make these points pop on screen. ArcGIS for Excel map enables your worksheet even as a standard user. In future GeoSnaps, we'll show you how you can take ArcGIS for Excel to the next level with your ArcGIS subscription.